Felicita down here at the end of the road. Mr. Amazon getting right in my way.
These are newer, nicer. This is a one story.
And you're not out at the end of Lone Jack. This is a pretty good location for me. A pure one story and nice quiet spot. Look at the trees. You got the horse trail right here. Does horse trail go right down the side here? It does, doesn't it?
It's just a trail.
Yeah. Call it the trail. Just a couple, no kids. Let's see, this is in excellent condition. Living room officially, but sure works for a pool room or office. It's got the doors, no closet, so it's not one of the official bedrooms. We whip right into the master right away. Yeah, I would say this is fairly meticulous. It's probably just new enough in the look. Enough, hopefully. Probably feels just a little bit. There we go. Just a little bit tight. High ceiling, they're saving you. Double head. Double shower. Efficient, we'll call it. Oh, we got this little office over here, too. That's right. This might end up being one of the best parts because you do have this additional space where you don't have to eat a bedroom for office or workout room. You have access to the pool right there. Said traditional, she meant it. It's I bet this cabinetry is pretty good. Not so close yet, but that's easy to switch. It is really quiet right here. Do you mind just painting these? I think if you just paint these white, you're looking good. I think if you just paint them white, we got a guy who does paint, he paints cabinetry only. Special process. Paint that white, or maybe just put on the flat doors and drawers on them. Because this is cool, nice and wide open. While we're here, let's check the pool. These are half acre lots. Nice and private, though. It's a good looking pool. You got lap pool potential there. Got the Shamu shelf working for you. Good looking cover. Got a little sitting bench right there. Oh, yeah. This is probably as much as you can do to this space and still have it be a positive. Let's use it for something. Let's deck it out. There's like old grand turbos. I haven't been over here yet, but I think this is a separate unit. Hey now. Yeah, here we go. Separate unit, maybe not. I'm going backwards. I hate when I do that. I'm gonna go back through and start in the kitchen. Back at the great room. Back to where I was. Okay.
Oh, sorry. I thought
That's a fifth bedroom officially because you got that closet over there, but this is built-ins. She's touting the builder of these. Solar, that's solar. At least got the tankless water heater. And I'll check on that. So you have the living room in front. Fifth bedroom could be the second office. Plus this one. We're gonna run out of bedrooms, I bet. Yeah, we're gonna have to count this as a bedroom. Jack and Jill. That works for the pool bath. But this is gonna end up being a kid's room. So you might end up having to blow this out or some of it. Got the ironing board. So we have the master, three bedrooms, two offices. And they just gotta share this bath. $3,800 square feet for one store, that's pretty good. And this is about as quiet as it'll ever get. Oops, right now. I'm Jim Myrtle. Kind of looks like a horse trail there, but officially, let's call that what it is, recreation trail. Sunrise to sunset.